Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within, and I've been there before. But that life's a bore, so full of the superficial. Search for a fountain. The promise is forever young. You know, some people need 3 dozen roses, and that's the only way to prove you love them. Hand me the world on a silver platter. Nothing in this whole world don't mean a thing if I ain't got you with me, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please prepare to receive your bride and bridegroom, Georgia and Lanre, the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Oya Banjo!
Say a few words about the star of the show, my superwoman, my Georgia, my wife. The newest Mrs. Oyebanjo. You look absolutely stunning. Yeah. Gorgeous. I'm so lucky to have married you. When I saw you walking down the aisle, it was just surreal. You look beautiful, babe. So I first met Georgia in our uni SU. It was one of the first nights in Freshers Week. I still remember her standing at the bar with a face on her saying, "Don't come anywhere near me." Nonetheless, I plucked up the courage, walked across to her, offered her a drink. We danced, we laughed, and we had a great time. Wife, anyway. But then anytime I saw her around campus, she still had that same expression on her face. Never smiling at them. I was like, oh, what have I done? But I asked her out again, our first date, went to Shoreditch, on the bus to Shoreditch. We had a very heated debate, a psychology debate, actually, which I thought I was actually correct, but Georgia, as I soon come to find out, is always right. And I'm told that's the way to a successful marriage. Yes. But truly, that night was amazing. It was incredible. That was the night I fell in love with you. Georgia is the most selfless, caring, loving, and just truly stand-up girl. You are my everything, my rock, my ride or die, and I can't wait to share the rest of my life with you.
Last, now everybody go to our breakfast. Shayo.
You go bow for the result, oh. Nothing to discuss, oh. Cause I think winning by default and without any doubt, oh. I'm a me happy adult, oh. I no go feed the girl, I no go feed the girl insult, oh. I'm a mind that's you big talk, oh. I put my life into my job and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love, oh. I know holy, and I know that they boast. Like the Baba Frayo, my ayo, don't cry yo.
Oh,